Hi, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever heard that you can tell how far away a thunderstorm is by counting the number of seconds between the time you see a flash of lightning and the time you hear the thunder? That's actually true. See, light travels faster than sound. So, the time between seeing a lightning flash and hearing the sound the thunder makes as it rips open the air is substantial. That's because light here on Earth, for all intents and purposes, travels immediately to your eyes, whereas sound traveling to your ears can be much slower. The speed that sound travels is about 1,200 feet per second, or 350 meters per second. So, this means that in about 5 seconds, sound travels 1 mile, or in about 3 seconds, it travels 1 kilometer, but only outside of the United States. So, because of the discrepancy between the visibleness of lightning and the audibleness of lightning, if you can count 5 seconds between the time when you see lightning and then hear the thunder, then you know that lightning strike was about 1 mile away. And since lightning can strike you from as far as 10 miles away, if you ever see lightning and can hear the thunder in less than 50 seconds, then you better run and hide under your bed. So the next time somebody says to you, hey, can I tell how far away a storm is by counting the number of seconds between a lightning strike and the accompanying thunder? You set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.